This is Coyote News.
USD professors tend to have special hobbies outside of work, like being in rock bands or writing books. One School of Education's professor's hobby revolves around a certain type of bird. Coyote News' Lauren Solek has the story of Candy Knoll Stevens and her pigeons.
My whole life, I've loved math and science, and that's just been something that I've always enjoyed.
When Candy Knoll Stevens was in high school, she didn't think she'd ever become a scientist until one teacher gave her a reason to be.
But my first day of my high school physics class, the teacher sort of made a thing about that only the boys were going to succeed in the class and none of us girls were going to be able to finish the class. It was in that moment that a scientist was born because I was going to prove him wrong.
Stevens became a chemist for the United States Agriculture Department, and now she splits her time as a professor of physical science and elementary education between USD and Southwest Minnesota State University. Stevens tends to apply science to many aspects of her life, including in her family's hobby of raising pigeons.
You know, learning that life cycle and seeing the flight patterns and the sound of them coming home, it's really kind of a neat thing.
Stevens and her family raise homing pigeons for releases at special events.
When you see a dove release at a wedding or a funeral or a special event, those are not doves, those are pigeons.
Stevens's family has been raising pigeons for almost 9 years. They currently nest 14. For Coyote News, I'm Lauren Solek.
To find out more about Stevens and her pigeons, including why her family decided to start raising the birds, visit VallantOnline.com.